Travel the whole wide world. She's currently on her third year in law school.